You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eyes. And this is one of those times.
Personally, I don't like the challenger's chances here. The champ has been looking very dominant of late.
Superstars look geared up and ready to go.
The challenger has walked through here tonight, and I assure you, the champion has no plans on getting knocked off.
What champion comes in here planning on getting knocked off?
Introducing the champion from another time, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the United States champion, the living legend.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler here at ringside. And King, tonight should be extremely exciting.
Well, you said it, Cole. It looks like we don't have to wait long for the action to start either. Let's go. The WWE Universe is going to love this one.
Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get.
Yeah, I'm telling you, that suplex was perfect.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. What do you think about John Cena?
Well, it's never easy to take down a champ. What kind of attack should he mount?
Let's talk about the champion for a moment. The champ has been here before. What do you expect from him in his title defense?
That's a proud champion, Michael, for sure. But there's also a hungry challenger in that ring, and I have no idea which way this one's going to go.
I know one thing. Nobody cares what you've done in the past, even if you are the champion.
Take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
Something new.
Displayed a wide range of offense here. I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. Literally on a mission here. You don't see that move every day. You know, King, you make a good point, so I'll ask you this about that famous durability and resilience of John Cena. What is it that allows him to stay in matches even when it looks like he's on the verge of being dominated? I mean, we've seen him come back practically from the dead so many times.
Well, you're right. John Cena is just the ultimate competitor, Michael. He refuses to give in to anyone, no matter what state he's in. And Cena's only gotten tougher over the course of his career. That's what makes it even more astounding. He's a strong...
Cena makes the cover. And a kick out much to him. Nobody's surprised.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet. Here is John Cena wreaking havoc.
You know, when you take direct hits like that, it becomes hard to move. If you can't move, you can't win. John Cena starting to take some deep breaths in there.
Well, we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. You know, it's remarkable. When John Cena has his adversary incapacitated, there's always
cage, the very real possibility that he will go to the submission hold that he has developed into his trademark, the STF.
Oh, yeah.
Cena doesn't miss many chances to drop that hold in, does he?
Not this!
I don't like how slow he is to react right now. He's going to go in.
What may be it?
And the shoulders up.
Escapes the hold.
John Cena imposes his will.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Now, why did he do that?
This could be it.
I think he's got him.
Will he have a new
one? The champion kicks out before the three count.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a
two. He's begging for it.
Championship on the line.
Oh, you're right about that. Let's get this thing going. Who's going to be the champion?
Shot covers down. Championship on the line.
Two.